The Maharashtra Intelligence Academy is the Maharashtra Police's law enforcement training and research center near Pune, operated by the Bureau's training division. It was first opened for use in October 2009. Special Intelligence Academy was proposed after 2008 Mumbai attacks.